She terrifies me. Little Nanny Cub.
Roddy, Doddy.
Why, how come you here?
This brute, he carried me off bodily, but I am sure him.
Stop. What do you mean by carrying off this lady? Are you aware she was once engaged to be married to me? I'm very angry indeed.
But now, I hope this will be a lesson for you.
Hold your tongue, sir.
Yes, I'm...
Have you given him any encouragement?
Have I given you any encouragement? Frankly now, have I?
No, frankly, you have not. Anything more scrupulously correct in your conduct, it would be impossible to desire.
You. Go in.
Yes.
It's strange seeing you after all these years.
Mary, I thought you were dead.
I am. I died 10 years ago.
And are you pretty comfortable?
Pretty well, that is, yes, pretty well.
Well, you don't deserve to be, for I loved you all the while, dear, and it made me dreadful.